Remember?
I banged you here.
I nailed you there.
And on this couch.
And in this chair.
In the doorway.
The hallway.
On every stair.
We tap that ass all over this house. Sometimes him, sometimes me.
Though never simultaneously.
But one of us was hitting it usually. We tap that ass all over this house. You'll never escape us. Cause we live in your head.
Just two swell dudes that just screwed.
Here.
And here.
And there.
And here.
And even occasionally in your bed.
That bed is really uncomfortable.
Right? It's like a prison cot.
On the stove,
over the sink,
and sort of in the fridge one time, I think.
And then we hit the back patio.
That's where we hit your back patio.
We tapped that ass all over this house.
How many times did we tap that behind?
Well, let's estimate.
On an average day, I would have to say 5, 6, 7, 8.
Cheeky.
Hey, does this ring a bell?
A little to the left.
Oh, okay now. A little to the right.
Oh, wait. Back to the left.
Right there.
Wait, no, you're doing it wrong. I'll do it myself.
Barkeep, what's on tap?
It's me and my ass.
Ooh, sounds refreshing.
Table you were willing and able.
On the ottoman you took a lot of men.
And on the safe in the closet I made a deposit.
I also tapped that ass all over this house.
Let's wrap this up with a big finish.
But where should we finish?
Please not on my chest.